very interesting old violin, presumably early 1900s, that shows Caspar da Salo styled sound holes as well as the double inlay purfling on front and back. The back is a one-piece flanked maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and the front is medium to fine grained spruce. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with rosewood pegs, ebony tailpiece, a new ebony chinrest, a new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.